KTLA 5 Sports Final, powered by your Southern California Ford dealers.
Oh, yes, college football is back, and for USC, expectations couldn't be higher. They signed a big-name head coach in Lincoln Riley, gave him a lucrative contract, and then there were the multiple high-profile transfers that chose to join USC, including quarterback Caleb Williams. Today, the 14th-ranked Trojans finally got a chance to unveil the new-look squad. USC opening their 22. 20-